It doesn't matter if you love me or capital M E. Just put your heads up, cause you are bald this way, baby. My mama told me when I was young, you're gonna roam the stars.
Skates!
She combed my tail, put my armor on, and set me off in my space pod.
First all you gotta do is shave your hair and wax that bitch until it shines. Who gives a crap if all the children stare? Just listen up and you'll be fine.
I'm beautiful in my way, Connie makes no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby, I am all this way.
Don't fill yourself with regret, just power up and you're set. You're on the right path, baby, yeah, you're bald this way.
Bald this way! Dude, Dan, what are you doing? That was your line!
Yeah, I'm not doing it.
I thought we talked about this.
Yeah, you talked. I said no.
Look, it took a long time to put this together. Piccolo's in the outfit!
I'm in the outfit.
That's because you have no friends.
What the f***,
Tien? Oh, jeez!
I am not doing your stupid song parody.
Why?
F*** you, that's why.
Well, looks like that's a wrap. What a load of bullshit. We put together a whole sound studio, a whole cast of trained background dancers, Screecher, Glug Glug, and... This was such an original idea, too. No one's ever thought of making a Lady Gaga parody before. It all gets derailed because of some prima donna. Though I guess this would be a post-Madonna, if you think about it. Hey, I got an idea. I could always do Friday. It's Friday!